Spoilers for Spider-Man No Way Home trailer.
This is it. Yes!
I can barely hold my excitement to make this video. I just had some thoughts about the trailer. I don't have a script, so this will be very raw. Also, spoilers for Spider-Man Far From Home. I will also talk about the ending of that movie. Okay, first of all, it looks like it starts from the ending of the last movie. Right when J. Jonah Jameson reveals the identity of Spider-Man to the world. So it kind of deals with the consequences of that movie. We see Peter Parker getting a lot of attention, way more than he would like. And also the officials think that he killed Mysterio. He might need a lawyer. If I had to think of a lawyer in the MCU, I would think of Matt Murdock. I mean, this is the perfect time to bring him in, right? I mean, just a cameo would be nice. So they're not just boring the characters, they're also boring other parts of the movies, like previous movies. Like we see the Spider-Man 2 train. I mean, it's so iconic. As soon as I saw it, I was like, yeah, that Leonardo DiCaprio meme. Also, I think that was a Sandman and Electro tease there, but I could be wrong. The thing is, Electro in Amazing Spider-Man 2 had blue lightning. And here we see yellow lightning. So I don't know which version of Electro they are bringing. Although I'm not that excited about the Amazing Spider-Man 2 Electro. It was kind of wasted and kind of a wimp. And then the best part of the trailer. Alfred Molina shows up as Dr. Octopus. As my favorite Spider-Man villain. I literally could not stand still when he showed up. And it does look a lot of fun. I'm not the biggest fan of the first two Spider-Man movies in the MCU. I never got excited about them. But this one gives me a very warm feeling. A very exciting feeling. I mean, there's a lot to speculate. There are so many things in the trailer that I have missed. I mean, there are other YouTubers who have done shot by shot or everything you missed. Breakdowns. But it is a good trailer, all in all. It is a good trailer. I am very excited about this movie. I mean, even if they hadn't released a trailer, I would still be excited. But now my excitement is just off the charts. December 17 cannot come here soon now.